Yeah, we're gonna start a new game because, well, because this is gonna be a live stream campaign, so we're gonna restart.
The man who controls Rome rules the world, and one day, I will be emperor.
The siege!
Yeah, we do. I'm gonna play it just for the sake of the screen.
The rebel slaves, they are braver and more worthy than men of their type have any right to be.
This is
today, the carrion birds feast, but they will feast upon our enemies, not on good Roman flesh.
Itself. So I'm really pumped to do this right now.
Yes!
Yeah, let's go. Let's go to this. They're actually charging. Are you serious? Oh, wow. You can't be serious.
Thank you.
Shepard saw the Spirit's armies broken too.
Well, this is the bad.
General is running away. This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief. The enemy general is slain, and now his men fear us. It is time to press the attack.
Wow.
The gods be...
Yeah, we have an average chance. Okay. My cavalry. Everyone else on the flanks like hardcore. Because what I want them to do is I want the Gauls to push forward. Okay, I want them to come to me. As that's the only way that we're gonna be able to fight this, win this. They have to come to me. Okay. Let's actually do this. And have these guys charging here. And while it's same time, have my initial troops begin to throw as well, and then the war dogs, it's a little bit different strategy for them. allowed their retreat. Wow, great victory, guys. Great victory. Not gonna lie.
Approaches. The gods be praised.
Yeah.
The enemy's hearts are full of.
Gonna play this one just because I want to do it. Now normally I would send the missile troops first, but in this case I'm gonna send the missile troops first to rip them down a little bit. They're going to the main base. That's smart, but it's not going to make a difference. So in this case, because they're doing that, I'm going to have a little bit of a change of plan here. Actually, no. Because one of the units is deciding to stick around. Actually, a few of them. So I'm gonna use my boates to rip them down. Weaken them. To lose as little men as possible while doing this. Thank you.
position. This day, the walls are taken.
Ah!
Wow, their journals can get blank really freaking bad. I don't think so, buddy. You can't go from killing each other to let's trade in 5 seconds. Subscribe.